Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to clear Alight Motion cache. The Alight Motion application doesn't currently offer a built-in option to directly clear the app cache. However, you can go ahead and do this on a different way, which will give you a similar result. So make sure you watch the video till the end. First of all, go ahead and open up the Settings application from your Android device or your iOS device. If you are an Android, go ahead and open up your app option and then select Alight Motion application from the list. And then you can easily see the clear cache under storage. If you are on iOS, simply go ahead and open up Settings app and scroll all the way down and tap open the General option. Under General, tap on iPhone storage. From the iPhone storage menu, scroll down and tap open Alight Motion application. Once you open it up, look for the offload app option and tap on it. Tap on offload app once again in the pop-up, and once you have done that, tap on reinstall app in order to clear out cache data from your Alight Motion application using your iOS device. So that's how you can easily clear cache on Alight Motion. You will need to do it inside your device's setting option, since the app itself does not provide the cache clearing option within the application. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.